Good evening. I like this turnout. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. So the piece that you just heard, you probably recognize from a pretty popular movie, even though I refuse to call it the Frozen song, but eventually lost. They wouldn't listen to any other name. Aunt Emanuele. And yes, it was used as the intro to the movie Frozen. And it's based on what's called a Scandinavian yoik, which is a very interesting style of singing. Very old vocal tradition, has no beginning or end. It's very repetitive, very emotional. Typically is used to represent maybe a person that has passed or some type of specific emotion. So there was a combination of that and a familiar hymn that some of you, like me, didn't even realize was incorporated in that piece. And we know it as Spare Us, Lord Jesus. And it's originally a Danish Christmas hymn. So I hope you enjoyed that. So the next portion will be Spartan Chorus. And you all, they're on top of things. So the first piece that they're going to offer you is called Stars I Shall Find. And this is a setting of, I always wear this thing for my concert and I say, tell me to take it off. A setting of Sarah Teasdale's poem. And it allows us to transport for a moment of serene, peaceful winter setting. So I think you'll enjoy this one. And before I forget, I want to go ahead and recognize, it's really exciting, first time ever, I have a student accompanist, Mary Johnson. She's a junior, and her teacher, Nancy Wood. Give a big hand. The next piece is Al Shlosha Devarim. And this is continuing with our serene setting. It's a lyrical setting of the Hebrew text that translates, the world is sustained by three things, by truth, by justice, and by peace. And this features our soloist, Aubrey Adkins. One more piece with the Spartan Chorus that needs no introduction, I believe. Winter Wonderland, I'm sure most of you are familiar. A request by LaShanti Winston last year, and I turned her down, but I brought it back this year, so enjoy.
Slave of shame, I understand. In the lane, so it's
we're making our transition here, I'll go ahead and tell you about our next choir and our next piece. So next up is our concert choir. The song that we're going to start with had a little bit of reluctance from them, right? I pulled out, they're like, this is old. Yeah, it's a traditional English carol. So anyhow, it grew on them. So 17th century traditional carol, I'm sure most of you have heard, I Saw Three Ships. Perhaps three ships sailing to Bethlehem, but the closest body of water is the Dead Sea, about 20 miles away. So some believe that it's referring to the camels carrying the wise men. So interpret it as you will. But our next choir is the concert choir with I Saw Three Ships. So give us just a minute to transition. Is a song that my fellow 90s kids will know, maybe, Once Upon a December from Anastasia, and now a lot more people know it because it's a popular musical, and it's about the legend of the youngest daughter of the last emperor of Russia. It's a beautifully haunting melody, and I think you'll enjoy this. Thank you. piece by the concert choir is another familiar one, The First Noel. This is a beautiful arrangement of The First Noel, and maybe my new favorite, by a composer that goes by the name Pink Zebra. And we've done several of his things before, and I really like what he does with these melodies. I was reading the notes and I just got ahead of myself. So we've done a couple of these before. So anyhow, this is the last piece, The First Noel, with the concert choir, and then we will transition again.
Thank you.
Nina Murkoff. Is the treble choir, and they'll be doing Carol of the Bells for you. I'm sure this will be an audience favorite. And this is a fun SSA version, soprano, soprano, alto version. I think you'll enjoy it. Next is Glow by Eric Whitaker. I like to think of him as like the Tom Brady of choral music, like he's like the guy. And speaking of, I've never done a piece of his because they're a challenge, but I put them to it and they rose to it. So the Greenbrier Valley Chorale also did this one, and we did not do that on purpose, but you know, great minds think alike, so. Anyhow, we both did it on our concerts. They, of course, we did the SATB version. This is SSA. But it's a gorgeous piece, creates imagery of the glistening snow. So I'll turn it over to them for Glow. Thank you. Our last piece is by the popular a cappella group Pentatonics. That's Christmas to Me. It's a contemporary pop ballad that captures the spirit of the holiday season. Features our soloist Serena Ramsey. Going to invite Christian Montgomery to the stage. Christian is a sophomore, junior?
Sophomore.
Very, very talented. I had him at Lewisburg Elementary. He plays saxophone, violin. I don't know it all, but he is here to play violin for us on Carry the Light. This is a lovely new piece by Andy Beck. Andy Beck was the elementary all-state conductor about 5 or 6 years ago. He's wonderful, a great person, conductor, composer. This piece inspired tonight's theme of the peace we feel during the holidays and how we should continue to share that peace, love, and joy to others all year long. In addition to Christian on violin, we also have a soloist, Kim Butler.
Thank you.
forgot to write something down for the last piece, but it's probably for the best. So, the last one, children go where I send thee. I'm going to welcome out Ash. I just forgot your last name. Tatro. Sorry. Ash Tatro and Kaya Barb on percussion. We also have several soloists. Violet Wyant. Then we have Lily Dentz and Chloe Hill and Ella Butler. So before I forget one more time, can we please give our accompanists, both of them, one more round of applause? Fasten your seatbelts.
Hey, so Yeah.